Late last year, we took a look at the Russian Svarog Slug Mould by Svarog. As winter tends to be my reloading season, I thought it might be interesting to review another one I've been working with a lot lately, the Paradox. This is another really neat Russian design that in many ways resembles a very large Foster slug. It retains the classic hollow-based dome shape, but uses three rings to reduce the bearing surface, ostensibly increasing velocity. We'll come back to the slugs in a bit. First, let's review the actual mold. Like the other Svarog models I've seen, the Paradox is a single-cavity aluminum design made featuring cylindrical blocks and an included set of handles. Once again, the Paradox makes use of Svarog's press-fit spherical alignment pin system and a stamped alloy screw plate. The Paradox includes a standard hollow base pin, although the manufacturer now offers several other styles, including one for the Gwalandi-style stabilizer slug wads. As with the other Svarog molds, the external machining on the blocks is a bit rougher than I'd like, although the cavity itself is flawless. As this completed mold costs less than just the blocks from a comparable Lyman model, I can't really complain. With all that said and done, let's do some quick prep work and take a look at this thing in action. Being an aluminum design, the Paradox is extremely lightweight and easy to handle. It also heats up quickly, which is essential to getting good fill with a pin system like this. As with other Svarog models, the sprue plate's edge is fairly dull, leading to rougher cuts. I've since sharpened mine up, and I'd advise you to do the same. One of the things I really like about the Paradox is just how easy it is to extract the slugs after casting. Once the mold is warm enough, the slugs practically fall out on their own, making large-scale production a breeze. Like all my slugs in Buckshot, I chose to tumble these in some walnut media to smooth out the sprue cuts and mold lines. As you can plainly see, the finished product looks great, with very consistent molding and full retention of fine detail. Dimensionally, the Paradox is an absolute beast. At nearly 3/4 of an inch in diameter, it weighs close to 1.5 ounces, packing an incredible amount of punch at firing. To put that into context for you, here it is compared with a Lyman Sabot slug, which I used to think of as a large projectile. Because of their size, the Paradox can't be loaded in a standard shotshell wad. Instead, I like to load mine using the Russian Buckshot slug wads or BPI's BW12 or FS12 wads. These slugs are ideal for short hulls like 2.5 inch or less, but also provide reloaders with an opportunity to get one or two more uses out of old hulls by trimming down worn out 2¾ and 3 inch. With that said, if you still prefer standard length shells, you can still load them by using full-sized wads like this 1/4 inch cork disc to raise the shot column to the desired height.